cheers for that.
Thank you.
Hello? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle. Please, if he can be stubborn. Deliver the letter to my father. He can be stubborn. Thank you.
Everyone who only to have their arms taken, their legs taken, even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalis. Quite a lark when you think about it.